Hello guys, it's me, Luke, and this is another Dead Island playthrough. Stupidly, I didn't realise my microphone was turned off till about at least 27 minutes. But this is a two-part video. You'll realise by the end of the first reason why I had to do it in two parts, but
yeah,
I'm an idiot for not checking my microphone, because I normally check it every time before I hit play. But I didn't, so it was about 27 minutes. I was talking to myself and didn't realise. Pretty much, not much really happened. A few jump scares in there, but all they did make me swear, which is music to everyone's ears that they don't have to listen to me swear. So, yeah. If you want to watch it with commentary, just skip to about 20. I think it's about 27 minutes and 44 seconds or something like that. If not, then you can just watch it without the commentary, which is fine. Other than that, I will catch you on the next one. So I'll see you in.
Gotta admit, that's impressive. The other door here looks a little big. Gotta admit, that's impressive. A breaker. I can feel some air. I think this actually opens. Special effects? I can work with this. Guessing these guys aren't method actors.
Time for a behind-the-scenes tour. Imagine me as a leading man.
Thank you.
locked. Got a hunch this stuff ain't from the prop department. Easy, just washes away. Stabbed with a kitchen knife. That's Michael's handiwork, all right. Which way did he go? Gunk. Wait. Am I following Michael? Or something following him? At least one leg made it past that corrosive gunk. Keep leaving me a trail, Michael. Make my life easy. Who knew you had a bit of a dark side, Michael?
Michael, you out here?
Michael came in here, and something else did too. No way back up. He can't be far now. An elevator. I think it's the only way he could have gone.
Ugh!
finally. It wasn't even... I'm starting to hate movie magic. A 50-foot robotic spider? Only in LA. Still no sign of Michael. The gunk is here too.
Whoa!
Easy, easy!
God, what are you doing here?
No, no, you first!
Me, I came to get... I'm... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay.
Stay back! I can handle
this.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Obviously. Watch out for its spit.
Watch out for its spit. I've just realized I played this whole time with no... with my volume turned up. How am I supposed to get to it? Ow. Yeah, well, I can throw shit. Not moving away from the venom. Come on. When you stood in the flame. Alright, we gotta try something else. Bitch, fuck off. show. I mean, if I don't find a heal, I'm pretty dead here. Oh, fuck off then. And it's just gonna have full HP as well, so that's just fucking ridiculous. Oh, I've still got three. I've gotta have a better weapon. Fire?
Foot robotic spider. Only in LA.
Whoa! Easy, easy.
God, what are you doing here?
No, no, you first.
Me, I came to get. I'm. Oh, we're in trouble. Look out!
I just. Stay
back. I can handle
this.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it.
Obviously. Watch out for its spit!
Hello guys, and I'm back. It's been a couple days, but I needed to have a break from it because I was getting really wound up. I've just seen that there's a workbench down there, so I did get myself another heal. I just want to check out my cards to see if there's a better to put on. I mean, that actually, what have I got on there? I mean, that one's better. Got nothing on that one. Nothing on that one. What have we got? World time block and doing free gains health. Fitness comes first, death strike, zombies to regain health. I mean, that. Slag attacks get a major boost in damage. Okay. Throw a whole bunch more curveballs. A well timed block or dodge triggers recharge boost for your active curveball. I mean. Make a lasting impression. With your boot, kick and jump kick attacks get a moderate boost to damage and fall. Okay. I mean, we. I'll leave that one alone, because that one actually seems fine. Right. Clear using a medkit force, full explosion that trains the stability. Okay, might want to change that one. Okay. Oh, these are just the same. I'll have that one. What's this one? Come get some dodge attacks in quick succession and moderate boost for attack speed and agility. So I might want to change that one. My class in your ability kicking jump. Actually, you know what? Sod it. What we got? Break bones. Attack a zombie while sprinting for a moderate boost to damage. Hit him while they're down. Knock a zombie for a moderate boosted damage to your ranged weapons. Weapons thrown in curveballs. Yeah. And I ain't got none for them yet. Right. How do I do this again? Guess I can't, which is fine.
A 50-foot robotic spider. Only in LA.
That's least of your problems, Matt.
The gunk.
Whoa! Easy, easy.
God, what are you doing here?
No, you first.
Me, I came to get.
So it turns out this weapon's actually my best weapon because I had to look for them all. So
I'm gonna
do some rain, get rid of some of that gunk on the floor. Okay. Pump. Right, come on. Quit your spitting. Ow. Fuck off. Because this has got bleed damage on it, so that's the best part about it. You ain't gonna be stupid enough to walk in, are you? Well, you might be. Alright, right when it's finished. Alright, get away from ya. I hate how my HP goes down so quick. Oh, fucking hell, that's my fault. Really? I mean, can you just give me a break? Got your pals on me, I just need to pop off. Right. I think we're all good. Start chopping on them again. Small bleed damage. Come on. Do something other than spitting crap. Okay, that's better. Bitch. That to go. Okay. you. You fuck off. Drop me a med kit. Is there one in here? Okay, that might have actually come in handy at some point. Shit off! Wrong ones. Alright, give me that, that. I will have that. Get him in the fire a bit. Fuck off. How are you not dead? You got a tank on your back. You went through the fire. There you go. Get out of it. Right. Oh, give me that. Give me some health. Oh, beautiful. See, I didn't know I could come in this place. This place could have saved me a few times over. Can't get any of that. It's a light. Wondered what it was.
Why is it every time I open a door near you, someone tries to kill? Hey, you good?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
You tell me we did all this for a Romero?
Emma's Romero. But I...
Of course not.
Look, medical supplies.
Someone need them?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Yeah, sure. In your own way. Helping the huge star Emma Jaunt, at least.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She don't need protection. She wants your advice. We can get out, but she needs to help.
She could do anything.
And maybe if you tell her that, she'll believe it.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Hey, what's wrong? Please, no setbacks, please.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
All right, I can work with that.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Yo, pack up. Let's get you back to Emma's first.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
If you insist, friend. But, hey.
Mm-hmm.
Don't keep her waiting, Mike.
Ooh, we got some new ones, have we? What we got? Hold left alt defense against incoming attacks, well timed blocks, regain stamina, and stun zombies. Leaving them open for a devastating counter attack. I'm gonna leave that one for the minute. I would prefer to have the block, obviously, but...
Let's make this quick. Exit, stage right.
Yeah, well, it's never as simple as leave, exit, stage right, is it? Let's be honest. Don't need the protein, oh, want that. Kinda glad that won't open. Ooh. Damn. That thing's got some damage. You can go. I do want to keep you, but move these up. I want to change this. Take the fire off and put the bleed damage on it. But we're going to try out this liquidator axe. That's not that. Oh, it's got acid on it.
Cut. And that's a wrap.
Anyone there?
Is that a radio?
More than likely.
Hi there. You've reached anyone. How may I help you today?
Okay. It's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That depends on the emergency.
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
If your friend went to that place, I don't like his chances.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Tempting offer. All right. I'll trust your faith in him and go check.
I mean, we can go check out. I mean, unique weapons. I ain't gonna say no. Oh, can I make any elf kits now? Oh, brilliant. Make one. Right, let's just check. Please don't do it. Do you know, quite honestly, don't want to open this. And again, it won't let me have my weapon anyway, so... Alright, that's it. Don't start no fires. I'll try not to.
I'm back in the hills, so where am I meeting you?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Seems Phil's the man to see about these keys. Just hope he's still here.
Electric style.
Gate control room. Sounds right. Locked. Something around here has to be unlocked.
Let me guess, this is unlocked. Uh, throw that in the mix. Well, that certainly worked better than I thought.
That looks like the same chemicals from the Halperin. Only safe way through here is if I can stop the flow. If I only had a valve wheel.
Yeah, which I don't. Good job it came down here. There's a valve wheel.
A valve wheel. That's the flow stopped. But I ain't dragging my sneaks through. Gotta wash it away.
Well, I will do.
How is there so much of this stuff down here?
I don't know. Ah, threw the wrong one. Kinda works well. Oh, that's a big one. Surely he's not gonna survive the chemical. Oh shit. Okay, that's my fault. Oh, that was indeed my fault. I had that coming. Okay, that's worrying. Where'd he go? So that didn't stop it.
Breaker. It's a mini labyrinth of locked doors in here.
Kinda not what I wanted then. So what? I get it. Ooh, medkit. That's what I want. Oh shit. Oh, well, ain't I clever? Oh, yes, that's exactly where I wanted it. Come on. Get on the stupid box already, will ya? Brilliant. Firefighter zombie. That worked. Ugh, idiot. Don't play for a couple days and I forget what I'm doing. Alright, so I'm not even going in there.
Oh, nasty. Best just watch my step.
Come on, recharge already. Oh, fuck off. I even hit fucking dodge. Seem to make stupid mistakes. It's how can you still hit me when I'm dodging? Like, really? So you're gonna go out on that. Alright, now I'm gonna wait for your stupid asses. And you've just saved. So there's no point doing
flow control. Let's see what this does.
Oh shit.
Bye bye, caustic gunk. Sneaks safe.
Okay.
Something to work the brain. Seems a standard system. Set the pressure correctly and release the lockdown. That's a start.
Right. That stops all that.
Pressure? Ha! No pressure.
Okay, I'm getting away from that. Now, if I turn that back, And do you? I'm confused why there's a battery here. Other than throwing it at an enemy.
I'll be taking that key, Phil.
Now that's a big boy. Oh, come on, you've got a reach on you, mate. Going on a rampage now, are you? Thanks for doing my job for me. You got your key card, mate.
Time to go.
Really? How about some of this then? Split you in half right there. Right. Now, back to what I was trying to do. Because I doubt there was only just these guys near. There had to be something good near. In the pipes. Needs a Brentwood whiskey. Nope. Oh shit, you wankers. Come on. I don't know where they came from. Quite frankly, I don't want to find out. Oh, lovely workbench. Ooh. I mean, you're certainly higher damage than some of my others. Put you there. Put you there. Let's go on the workbench because you need repairing. Plus, I can give you a perk. Increase limb damage. Ooh, and durability. I don't want that one. But extra durability, I shall have. What can we do with you? Bleed damage, always nice. Oh, see, I'd love the durability one. Okay, leave it for now. Empowering perk. Where is it? Empowering. Weapons that support this perk. Okay. Let's see. Empowering. Critical hits and heavy attacks do increase damage. You know, that's good. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. But I will put that on actually, because that's actually good. Right, and now. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Go there. Get off. That can go. That can go. So can that. Don't really care for the kitchen knife. And I will get rid of the rake. Right. Let's see if we can put back on the one I wanted. No. I need 4 chemicals, fine. It'll do. It will do.
Hey, this is Sam. We're almost there.
Same. See you soon.
Knock him down the hill. Come on. All right. Over here. Oh wait, y'all know. Oh, it don't matter.
Hey friends.
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Locked.
Huh?
Locked. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Mm-hmm.
Got company.
I got this. Get the guns.
You want to take them on? Yeah, fair play.
Where's our mark here? Nikki Gut, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
How pathetic.
Fake snow, too. Locked. Oh, holy.
What the?
She is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch.
Oh, she's a screamer. Come on, you stop your screaming. You give yourself a sore throat and shit. I don't just hit fucking heal for no reason. You not do shit.
Locked.
Huh?
You're all dead.
Damn. Stomp her down. Ow, shit, and now. Leave damage one on. Let's just go for the bitch. Oh shit, it's hard. Need another medkit. Stupid screaming bitch. Shut up. Oh, fucking hell. I was getting greedy with my attacks. Should have backed off and healed. Where is she? There's this screaming. When she stops screaming. It's got a bobbing weave. I thought I killed her then. Gotta heal. Come on, bitch. They'll get greedy again. Slowly and surely does the job. Just gonna scream again. Oh shit, fuck off. Die already. Nearly got her. Wait for this bloody bomb, come on here. Throw that down. Got ya. Oh, okay now. Take them bitches out. Hold on a minute. Let me get it done. I'm the one out to fight the Banshee. Scrap, I'll have that. Probably is the way to go, but I want to know. What's that? Living in. Go. Can't go upstairs. Some nice stuff around me to eat. So I think I found my style of weapons I like, which is bleed. So that is probably the style I'm gonna have to stick to. Ugh. Prize key. Where would she put a key? Damn! I'll talk to you in a minute. Ah, it's just the way out.
It's all gone wrong. Ronnie's dead.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Fine.
Okay.
How much this cost? This better work.
Oh, I can put mods on it. So you know damn well, you... I can get rid of that. Let's see what that one.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what damage this gun can do.
That one.
Only point at what you intend to destroy.
Damn. Good for the headshots. And where did you come from?
Stop ruining plan.
Why is it the further ones? You crawling ass.
Check the sights.
That one was for Rod.
You damn right it was. Oh, you bitch. Oh, fuck off. Really?
Point at what you intend to destroy.
Check the sights.
This asshole's gonna annoy me. Wrong. I have to do a total different plan when it comes to him. I just have to.
Only
point at what you intend to destroy.
Die! For some reason, it was locking onto him then. My aim was miles off then. I'm getting a bit annoyed because lockdown. I mean, what's Sam doing? He's here already. Meddling me already. It's a bit of a bullshit. Ammo now.
Check the sights.
There we go.
Of us are getting out of this city.
Come on, we're done here.
Are we done, are we?
Hey, having fun?
It helped.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Look, with you, I'll cut right to it. There's a doc in Santa Monica, and I've told him about my immunity.
That's so.
We go together, we all get out.
One thing I've learned. Voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happened. We're doing just fine.
You still be this stubborn when Emma goes for my plan?
She won't.
Wanna bet? Once you're back under her roof and get your marching orders, you might just be surprised, Sammy.
Right, Alpha. Trying to decide if I should end it back at Emma's or.
We gotta get moving. John Manchin, read me. Is Mike back?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Great. You're a natural survivor.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
Listen, you had a chance to talk to Em yet?
No.
You will you?
I'm heading back and we got places to be, Mike.
Right.
Who has the real plan, Sammy?
Sammy. That's it. Go running after that. Let's get back to Emma's. Hmm. I don't know what's going on. I need to revisit some of these places, which I will do next episode, because this one's a two-parter, actually doing two separate videos because of that boss actually annoying me and not actually thinking things through a bit better. Which is stupid on my part, because he was using a weapon, I should have used my bleed. But give me a couple days to think about it. I should still be able to open this. And I can. A slobber? Really? Get out of it. Damn. Ow. Get some of you bastards away from me. Oh shit. Really? Get the fuck away from me. Right. Thank you. Right. Get Emma and encourage her ready for the dangerous journey to Santa Monica. Pretty much was wrong about me.
Ah, no.
Damn, man. How long have you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit. We got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Dad, this ain't no game, Emma. You know what's going to happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
You know what you've got to do.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
Michael, what happened?
Fine.
You're not fine.
We'll get you help, okay?
Yeah, you go radio for help, Em.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He might turn.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019. Best supporting actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
The Met, of course. I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof, I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael.
He's gone.
Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Emma, you gotta go outside now. I'm sorry.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Emma, think this through. I can still get you out of this, but we need everybody. It's what Michael would want.
Get out of my house.
Really?
What happened?
Andrea, I'm sorry. Michael, he was bitten. He went for Emma. I had to... Look, go check on her. I gotta go.
Actually, she has a workbench now. Who are you? Ooh. Range mod. Good job I checked in here before I went anywhere.
Right, what you got?
I will buy you. Nail gun. Nail. And a pistol. Claw hammer. That's got some nice damage on it. You know what, I'm going to buy them, and I'm going to get two fuses. I kind of want the pistol. But I will mess around with that on pretty much the next episode. I'll mess with this stuff. So, I shall see you on the next one. So, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.